The incident occurred shortly before 8 Thursday morning. The driver of the minibus was on his way to Castries with three passengers on board when the driver lost control. Still a bit shaken, Richard Raphael told us that the problem may have been mechanical.
From over there going down, there's two people was going down. From then when I reached over there, I passed another van there, the other van passed there. When I reached there, when I hold the brakes, I get no brakes on the van. So I could not think so I'm doing it on the post there. I can say what is because the van just came from in a garage last week. So, okay, well, I can say the problem from the garage. That's what I'll say.
Raphael says he lost control of the bus and ran into this utility pole. One woman was injured and had to be taken to Victoria Hospital. A witness to the unfolding told us that the woman was in severe pain.
I was there washing a van and I saw that man coming down, like the van apparently did not have no brakes and thing. So he tried and swing it to go by the pole. In doing so, it happened to knock the pole and capsize. And it happened to fall on the girl, and I feel that the girl at the front seat, it happened to fall on her and thing. So we had to try and help her. Help her get the van off her and anything.
Several bystanders who rushed to the scene of the accident were breathing a sigh of relief that pedestrians were out of harm's way and there was not more injury recorded. Reporting for the DBS News World, I am Cecil Actil.